अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज मनीष कुमार गुप्ता, योर मैथ टीचर। टुडे आई विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर टू, होल नंबर्स, एक्सरसाइज टेकन 2.1, विच विल बी कंटिन्यू। नाउ कमिंग टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, राइट थ्री होल नंबर्स जस्ट बिफोर 1001। वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट थ्री होल नंबर्स विच इज बिफोर 1001। How to solve? Now we have to find out the predecessor of the given number. So predecessor of 1001 is 1000. We got second number. Predecessor of 1000 will be 999, and predecessor of 999 will be 998. This is the answer. Now coming to the question number 3, what is the predecessor of 201? Means we have to find out the predecessor of 201, then find out again the predecessor of the given number. So predecessor of 201, predecessor of 201 is 200. Again predecessor of 200 is 199. So this is the answer. Now coming to the question number 4, write the next three whole numbers after 1499. Means we have to find out successor. What is a successor? Successor is the number when we add 1 to the given number. So successor of 1500, again successor of 1500 plus 1, it is 1501. Successor of 1501 plus 1 is equal to 1502. So we have got 1500, 1501 and 1502. These are the three whole numbers after 1499. Now coming to the question number 5, how many whole numbers lie between 173 and 192? How many whole numbers? To find the solution of this question, first we will write 192 and I will subtract 173. Then whatever answer will come, again we will have to subtract. So subtracting the number, coming here 192 173. 12 minus 3, it is 9, 8 minus 7, it is 1, and 1 minus 1, it is 0. So we, after subtracting, we got 19. Again we have to subtract the number. 19 minus 1 is equal to 18. So we understood that if we have to find out the whole numbers between any two given whole numbers, we have to subtract them. And whatever we get the answer, again we have to subtract it by 1 and we shall get the answer. To the question number 6, compare the following whole numbers by using greater or smaller symbol. Writing, solving this question, we have to count the digit first, see the digit, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 1, 10, 100, 1000. You can see 1000 place are equal by 1. Coming to the next digit, it is 4 at 100th place, and 100th place has 5. So 500 is greater than 400. So symbol will be like this. Now count the number of digits in this question. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If digits are greater, then the number will be greater. So this 5 digit number will be greater than the 4 digit number. remember this one. Now see, 1 2 3 4, this has 4 digits. 1 2 3 4, this also has 4 digits. If 4 digits are equal, then go to the 1000 place. See, the 1000 place is 2, 1000 place is 2. So these are equal places. Now coming to the next digit, at the 100 place it is 5, 100 place it is also 5. So we cannot get any conclusion. Coming to the next digit, it is 7 at the 10th place, and 7 at the 10th place. So this is also equal places. Coming to the 1's place, 1's place is 1 and here is 1's place 0. So 1 is greater than 0, 1 is greater than 0. So 2571 is greater than 2570. Now coming to the question number 5, you can see this has 4 digits, this also has 4 digits. How? 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. Now 4 digits are same. Coming to the 1000 place, this is 3 and 1000 place is 2, and we know that 3000 is greater than 2000. So 3001 is greater and 2995 is smaller. So children, I hope you can understand this exercise, and this exercise is going to end here. This is your homework, exercise 2.1, question number 2. Read and listen very carefully. What is the successor of 99? Remember how to do. First of all, you have to find out successor of 99. Then again you have to find out the successor of that number. Then you will get the answer. I hope you can do this. Have a nice day.